Everybody, Mario96 Luigi here doing another part for Resident Evil 6, and we're still just watching as we have no bullets. Lots of health items though. That is the Simmons Chimera form. First seen on the train. Clash of the Raccoon City Titans. Uh-oh.
Leah!
Do you want to live? Then beg. Beg for your life.
I'll pass.
Can't always get what you want, Simmons.
Into the inferno. He sure is getting what he deserves.
What are you? Why are you helping us?
What a weird question for her to be asked.
Wish I could stay longer. But I've gotta run. I've left you a little parting gift on the roof. See you down the road, Leon.
Ada!
The original Resident Evil 2 music from the original.
No. We're sticking together.
I enjoy all the Resident Evil entries. They're pretty fun to play. A little homage to the original Resident Evil 2 with their little exchange, and with that he knew that was the real one. We are now on the Quad Tower rooftop. What are you waiting for? Shoot!
There's our ticket out of here.
There's her gift.
We can get to it.
And now Simmons is back. This form is called the fly form.
He just doesn't quit, does he?
Enough is enough.
Sure suits him, a giant bug insect.
You're finally gonna get what's coming to you, Simmons.
I'm sure they saved a room for you in hell.
I'm sure they did. Plenty of health items, so I don't worry.
Let's do something about it.
Now they're swarming him.
Now, go!
A brutal. The final emblem is here. There it is. That's the last one for Leon's campaign. No.
That's what we thought last time.
Hmm. At least Leon is learning. It's not over till it's over. And it's not over.
You've got to get to that helicopter.
And the sooner the better.
Get to the helicopter. Yeah, if only I knew about the machine gun. No smoking.
Hey!
Roger. Up you go!
Harry Simmons. That's not good.
Elena, what's going on?
Hold on, I'll take care of it.
Yeah, Lena had it easier this time around. Zombies.
This is bad. We gotta get to the helicopter.
I believe this is the final area. Just gotta drop down there. Here comes Simmons again.
We need to ground this asshole. Order to airborne. We're not going anywhere in that chopper.
I'll be damned if I'm gonna let him stop us. He's trying to protect his head!
Can't get a clean shot.
Hey!
That was actually pretty cool. Here we go. One of his weak points destroyed. Here goes another one. You're supposed to use those rods to feed it down it. Yet another limb going down. Now where's that rod?
Yeah.
Come on. You gotta destroy all those purple, orange ones, and the limbs. There we go. That was quite the jump. The force of nature. Headshot. A lot faster than I used to play. It's practically over. And a little bonus gift. I'm talking about the rocket launcher.
Oh shit!
He just doesn't know when to give up. On multiple things. Poetic justice. You'll see what I mean in a second. A needle. And scene. He's not coming back from that. Look at his skull. His flesh and skull separated. And the white logo for Umbrella changes it to its signature. Red. Dramatic. Umbrella will never fade from the world of Resident Evil. It will forever remain in the world. The evil Umbrella has brought to the world will never go away. Bioterrorism, a new way to fight. Sister.
Come on, let's get to the chopper.
Alright, let's get out of here.
There's a tree up here. And another bonus gift.
Is that Ada's?
Probably a secret compartment. Since she is a spy.
That proves Simmons' guilt.
Which means it will prove your innocence.
Our innocence.
I don't need it.
Lena.
Leon. We found a way to defeat the virus.
Copy that. We're on our way back. See you soon. Let's go.
And there she is, watching him off. Leon and Chris fighting their own ways for bioterrorism. And that was Leon's campaign. Next I'll be doing Chris's. But before that I'll do another Spider-Man Marvel video.
Thank you.
You know, after all this time, I still don't know what Chris, any of the Resident Evil actors look like. I probably should, but I don't wanna. Right now. That's what, it would've looked like for Leon. So I'll be doing Chris after this, and then after Chris, the fourth story, Ada's, and that'll be it for Resident Evil 6. and then I'll move on to 7. While still playing Marvel Spider-Man. And here's the epilogue.
For me to take responsibility. Thank you. I'm ready. In the attack.
The investigating commission have reviewed the evidence and feel it unjust to hold you liable for Simmons' crime. They will also not be disclosing their findings to the public.
But
the president would have done the same.
They must have felt that her taking all the blame while Simmons died wouldn't be fair.
All right. Shall we go join the team?
Another day in the sun, but the darkness will rise again.
Leon. For the next time you see her.
Women.
So, that's it for Leon's campaign. Thanks for watching, like, comment, subscribe, and look out for my Chris walkthrough.